pony.
Cheerily-est, sweet and kind. She's the best teacher we could hope for. The perfect stallion you and I must find. One to really make her heart soar. But this one's too young, this one's too old. He clearly has a terrible cold. This guy's too silly, he's way too uptight.
I say!
Well, nothing's wrong with this one, he seems alright.
His girlfriend sure thinks so.
How about this one? He's much too flashy.
He might do
if he weren't so splashy. Too short, too tall.
For Hearts and Hooves Day?
Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, say.
Nope.
We did it, girls. We found the one who will send our teacher's heart a flutter.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. Are you talking about my brother?